It's really about knowing what kind of images you want to create based on your business and marketing goals. And then number two, building a process to start creating those images. And then the third step is, well, what do you do with them now? Where can those images have a home on your website to make your website more shareable?